Was that a ghost? What do you call a shoe made of bananas? A slipper! Read my younger one a bedtime story. She can't read, so she just invented some story from the pictures. It was so sweet.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
What do you call a shoe made of bananas? A slipper!
The view from my
wasn't that loud. Hi, should we go to the movies tonight? Oh yeah? Drone Swarm, I'd say. I'll check it out. It sounds interesting.
Position is just perfect. Beautiful day. The weather is just lovely.
I saw a whale in the bay the other day.
Perfect parking!
the best thing about these trams is that I never ever see them crowded.
Hey! Like they were bigger and made lots of steam. Actually, now that I think about it, this isn't a train.
Oh, perfect parking.
I had a hunch you'd come through. It seems I bet on the right horse. Keep up the fantastic work, my friend.
Hey, where are you going?
Well, we've reached the final stretch. This task might just be the toughest and most time-intensive of them all. But here's the deal. You now have complete creative freedom in how you want to approach it. As long as you always keep the ultimate goal in mind, connect the entire city. As for me, I'm gonna... What am I gonna do? Maybe I'll take a few days off. It's been ages since I rehearsed with my band. We've got a gig coming up in a few weeks. I hope I can find that set list somewhere. Funny. All those train song covers we do. They could also fit with trams, you know. Anyway, get in touch whenever you're ready.
Move! The door can't close.
Bye-bye. punctual. Thank you.
Hi.